So this longaniza carbonara was birthed out of a straight-up hunger and a need for a quick dinner. Start by taking your longaniza out of their casings and roll them up into tiny meatballs. Fry them off and then take them out. Take 4 eggs, some pepper, a pinch of salt, and some Parmesan cheese and mix all that up together. Then slice up some garlic, fry it off in your longaniza fat, add your pasta, your egg mixture, and mix until creamy and delicious. Shablam!